Oh, doggy, doggy, doggy.
What's your news?
My news about being in Brighton is the fact that I've rediscovered it, having actually come here in 1992 and left it because I was disillusioned. I thought, you know what, I'm going to come down again on business. And I kind of rediscovered it. So as I walked into it, I thought, you know what, I'm really glad Brighton exists in my life.
It's my news today. I'm on holiday. I've got a week off work.
Nice.
Yeah, so it's going very well.
And you're spending it with your nan today?
Yeah. I'm taking my nan out today.
Where are you going?
Just Brighton. We're from Portsmouth. So.
Oh, are you? Okay. So how has it changed from 1992? And why did you become disillusioned?
I became disillusioned with the underbelly of Brighton, the dirt, the way that people can come here and abuse this town and not bring anything to the party. And as I walked down the North Lanes, I thought, do you know what? You have brought something to the party that I've missed. It's the eclecticness, the design, the wanting to show off that I'd forgotten that really was the essence of Brighton in the 1992 that I knew. And I kind of reconnected with it. I just walked down here, saw a very old friend, and I thought, yeah, I realise and I'm happy that it's in my life.
And what's the plan with Nan? Hashtag, plan with Nan.
I think we're going to do a bit of shopping, go for lunch, yeah. That sort of thing.
Nice. Are you excited, Nan?
Well, not really, no. I'm always out with him, so I don't...
Oh, are you?
Different. Yeah, he's always taking me out.
Oh, what a lovely guy. You seem to have a lovely relationship.
Yeah, we have. Really lovely one, yeah.
Is he your favourite?
No, I'm not going to say. He's my baby one.
The baby one. Oh, well, definitely favourite.